Botella.
Hello, everybody. Everybody, wait. Oh, wait, is that copyrighted? Alright, so I'm hoping that was not copyrighted. Okay, welcome to the Eve. You teleported back to 19. You teleported 1993. Did you. Did. The year the Chipotle burrito was born. Location that in Denver Co. on Evans Avenue. Okay. What? So I just started my stream. It's 7 right now. It's 7, like, 30 or something. I just started at 7:40 something, I think so. I just started my stream. Like, I was just looking, because I'm like, okay, you know what? I want to stream. And I looked and I see Chipotle burrito. Chipotle Mexican girl. Okay, yeah. So, one of my sister's friends, she works at Chipotle. Happy National Burrito Day to you, fellow Chipotle crew member. I could use your burrito rolling skills. First, let's get you a uniform so you can get started. If you're one of the first 100,000, you get a free burrito. Offer code in the Chipotle app or online. Only valid in the U.S. and Canada. The more burritos you roll, the more free exclusive virtual items you can unlock. Okay, so we got the classic uniform. Okay, how to play. Build burrito. Every customer goes to roll the burrito. Earn burrito bucks. So guys, we gotta get the guaco. I don't know. But let's try to get everything, so. What? Okay, what do I do? Brown rice. Is that brown rice? Pinto beans. What does pinto. Are these the pinto beans? Pinto beans! Pinto beans. Well, these are the pinto beans. Cortinas. These are the cortinas, right? Okay. Game over. Okay. Wait, there's one more train. Check the pickup shelf to see what's there. No, how do I work here? ride. How do I roll burritos? You do. Let me talk to you. Oh no, you ran out of time. Play again. What do I do? Yes. Play. Oh, okay. Ready, set, go. Oh, okay. Oh, what would you like, sir? White rice. White rice. Barb. I'm sorry, I don't know what that is. Game over for me, I guess. Oh, all sorts of. I could give you that. Ugh. Guac. Which one's guac? Oh, I think this one's guac. I did one. Now roll. Game over. How do I roll? Guys, tell me, guys. How do I roll? Does anybody know how I roll? How do I roll? This is so confusing. Okay. I'm going to roll one burrito. That's the brown rice. You want the pinto beans. And you want the cotijas. Then you want the medium salsa. The corn. Now roll. How do I roll? Bruh. It's game over. How do I roll? Guys, how do I roll? Tell me. Someone. I need help. I'm going to do another stream on this later. So then you guys can help me. I need to get one burrito. The hot salsa. And the sour cream. Now I roll. Oh, roll. How do I roll, guys? I want that tie-dye shirt. That tie-dye shirt looks cool. Give me the tie-dye shirt. Roll. Okay, what do you want? Brown rice. There you go. Black beans. There you go. Paulo. That it? That it? Okay. Hueso Blanco, alright. Cheese. Cheese. Roll, I don't care anymore. How? I want it. Bro, give me all of this. Good work. Remember, you can keep track of the free Don't care. I'll play again. Yep, ready to roll. Guys, how do I roll? Okay. Drive ingredients before the tier, which is the end of the line. Using the correct arrows. Oh, I see what to do. Okay. Alright. Gotta do this fast. Cotijas, boom. More cotijas. Hueso Blanco. Then you want the corn. I rolled a burrito. Nobody has ever done that. Corn, got it. Sour cream, got it. Now roll. Boom, boom, boom. rice, black beans. What is that? Is it this? So now you want the corn. You want some more corn. The lettuce is this. Here. Here. Up. And boom. I'm doing pretty good. Okay. That it? That's not it. That it? That it? In medium salsa, you want some cheese. Speed up! White rice, black beans, chicken, alright? Sour cream. Done. Pinto beans. The chicken. Mild salsa. I love mild salsa, dude. Chipotle's burritos are really... I never got a burrito, actually. But like, their food is so good. I did the wrong thing. No. Ugh. That better be the last ingredient. Brown rice, black beans, and then cheese, and some guac. Guac is really good. Okay, everybody wants brown rice. You want pinto. I've never got pinto beans. I don't know what I got, but I never get medium salsa, but mild salsa. Like, I don't get it from Chipotle. My family makes it. Like, my family cooks it. Which is really good. It tastes really good. But anyways. Wait, which one? This one's the carnitas. That one's the carnitas. The queso blanco. Ugh. And the hot salsa. That was a close one. That was a close one. I'm getting the hang of this. I don't know, dude. Okay, I don't know what was that. Oh, 10 rolled. Let's go. Okay, so now I'm going to get 15. Wait, so if I get 5, then won't I? Okay, wait, if I get 5 more, then... Yeah, okay, I want to play. Yep, I'm ready to roll some more burritos. Okay. Got it. Want the chicken. Boom. You're my last customer for my next item. So if I don't get this order right, then that's not good. So right now we're at 15 right now. Okay. 16. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we're at 17 right now. Steak. Wait, which one's the steak? Is this one steak? Sour cream. Wait, so we're at 18. So guys, you gotta use the arrows on your keyboard to roll up the burrito. But if you're on phone, I think it's just like you have to tap to roll it up. So all the way here, all the way in the back. Hot salsa, sour cream. Okay. So right now we're at 21. Keep forgetting. I gotta get that in mind. Mild salsa. And you want sour cream. White rice. Yeah, so I think I got white rice and something. That was the last thing that I got at this place. You want the mild salsa. Yeah, I think I got like mild salsa, lettuce. Maybe I got hot salsa. I don't know, to be honest. Okay, so right now we're at 23. It might say 13, but actually in total we're at 23. 25. Alright. 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 Okay. So we're doing pretty good. We're at 26 right now. Coin, I'm not gonna be able to do it. How did I do that? Okay, 17. I don't know if it's in one run though. That's the thing that I'm curious about. You better not ask for the crystal ball. Okay, good. I was about to ask for the last one there. Yeah. Boom. Alright. But I hate when people ask for that. No! Okay, we're at 29 right now. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. 20 burritos. All right. So we're at 30 right now. We're at 30. Five more, guys. Five more. Oh. Come on. You want the guac. And you want the lettuce. No! Black beans. More black beans. Yeah. Guac. What, 32 right now? I'm gonna try not to talk. To 33. This might be the only stream that I do on this, unless if I make another video on it. Is this one steak? No! Ugh. 24. It's my last burrito. I don't know if it's all in one run, though. Oh, it is. We did it. We did it, boys. We did it. Yeah, I might have run out of time. Okay, so now am I gonna wait? Is this here? I'll have to press. We did it. Is that all the awards? Oh no, there's still some other rewards. Wait, we didn't get the... So, we didn't get the tie-dye shirt somehow? Wait, why are we not getting the tie-dye? Okay, if I go to Avatar, I should have... Okay, yeah, we do. I'm gonna be a Chipotle man. Oh, that looks kind of cool. Oh, wait, so if I go to... Wait, but is there more things that we have to do? Or is that it? Let me check. Alright, so Chipotle Burrito Builder. Okay, you guys can't see this. So, Chipotle Napkin Cake. Oh, wait, so you can't get the Chipotle napkin cape just yet. Actually, you guys want to see it? Let me make a new thing. Alright. Hold up. There we go. So we're gonna go ahead and go here. Wait. Oh yeah, I already got this. So guys, what we're gonna do is we're gonna leave. We're gonna join back real quick. Yeah, so, we can't really do anything with that there. Guys, that's a bug that you guys need to fix. If I don't have this, I'll be really sad. I just want that thing, dude. Uh-huh. I'm in the F3K. Dude, do you know how cool this will look on my avatar? You know, why don't, let's be a Chipotle member, okay? We're gonna get everything that we have real quick. So we're gonna take out my black spiked hair that I have on. We're gonna get the cheese frosted tips. We're gonna wear the pepper choker. Can you at least give me it? It's not even giving me it. Bruh, give me the shirt. Huh. Oh. I mean, I did it, but just like it's not letting me. We got the Chipotle fanny pack, the guac man. Oh, that's kind of funny. Wait, I was like, oh, okay, wait, that's really funny. That's really funny. Okay, I'm gonna wear this. Like, I'm definitely not gonna wear the doodle bandana, but I would really like it. Like, I would like to have it. Wait, is that a bat? So we're gonna roll five more burritos. If it doesn't, I might just end the stream here. So guys, we're gonna explore some more and then we're gonna end the stream soon. That's what we're gonna do there. Medium salsa, this guy has the guac headphones. He's flexing. He's flexing that he got the guac headphones. But you don't even work here, so how would you get it if you don't even work here? Like, how would you get the guac headphones when you gotta roll, like, some burritos? But you don't even work here. Like, did an employee give you that? Okay, wait. Everybody has the same fanny pack. I swear. Can I get a little. Oh, it says, can I get a little extra? Oh, okay. Wait, that's kind of that's kind of nice. I was about to say, that's kind of funny. Oh, which one is that? Is it this one? Okay. Cheese, lettuce. I got extra cheese. I got extra cheese on my burritos. Like, so what we're gonna do is after this, we're gonna exit. Let me get the pinto beans. So we're gonna exit, then we're gonna get the thing, then we're gonna get 10 and leave, then we're gonna see if that works there. I thought that'd be a good thing to do. Okay, so now we're gonna exit the burrito builder. It doesn't work. Guys, please. Also, we're gonna deliver burritos around town. Use the backpack, Mac, and bowl. Okay, so guys, we need $10,000. No, I don't know how we're supposed to get that, but we need $10,000. So we gotta exit the side quest. Yep, I'm ready to roll some more burritos. So we gotta keep rolling until we get to 7,000, all right? $7,000, here I come. All right, so how much does one burrito give you? Oh, so each burrito gives me 200. I don't know if that's gonna be enough, but I'll take it. Alright, so I think to top it off, you want cheese. Alright. Wait, does it give me 100 every burrito? I think it does. Like, I love how it's so, like, realistic textures, too. Like, it's so realistic. But, like, the game isn't even that realistic, but the textures are so realistic. Like, look how realistic that is. It's all the realistic of the realistic. I don't even know how they make that, but... I think they use, like... I don't really know. Because I'm a game developer myself, too. I was actually scripting on something a couple hours ago. And I couldn't finish it, so I just restarted. So I'm gonna restart tomorrow. And guys, I'm making a pet game. I know, like, Pet Simulator and stuff like that, like... Like, Clicker Simulator, you probably have heard of that game, and a bunch of other pet games. Yeah, so I'm not trying to one-up them exactly, but I'm trying to make games like that. Which I've been failing constantly. So I'm just gonna make as much as I can. Never gonna stop, just gonna make as much as I can. So once I get to 1,000, I might have to make another stream on this. Wait, like, is this game pay to win? Wait, please, no. Sure, we can get a little extra. Is the game actually pay to win? It better not be pay to win. I'm gonna check. Okay. Yep, got it. Exit said quest. Well, I got a backpack. I need more money. How am I supposed to get 10,000 bucks? Because is there another faster way to get money? And I was like, don't know it. And there's a faster way to get money, but I don't even know. Like, the trick to get money. I can't reset. But I have the cheese frosted tips on. Yeah, so to get the tie-dye shirt, I think you gotta do something else. 3-5K burritos rolled. I'm sorry, what? Dude, this game has only been out for today. It came out today, I think. How would you be able to do that? Okay, wait, so I think what we have to do... Actually, no, then we'll run out of time. So we need to get a vehicle. Oh my god, how do I go back? Oh. Coming. So guys, we need to get $10,000. Wait. So when you get 1K. I'm not, if I mess up, that's fine. So as every burrito that you make, that's $100. You guys probably already knew that, but just found that out. It's pretty easy to just like drag, so you just like drag and drop, drag and drop. It's pretty easy. Look, but you gotta like keep them memorized. Like, I got all of them memorized because they've asked for every single thing. Except some things they didn't ask for. Like, I don't think anybody's ever asked for the, actually, I think they asked for everything. Yeah, they asked for pinto beans. Have they asked for steak, though? Yeah, someone has asked for steak already before this. They've asked for cheese. They've never. Yeah, they've asked for everything over here. But I think it's something to do with the delivery. Like, you gotta get the delivery. Like, I don't want the bandana. You cannot. I just want the shirt, dude. Give me the shirt. But after this, I'm gonna go AFK. I'm gonna go AFK real quick. Wait. Actually, I might not have to. Because I just need to finish this up. Yeah, I might not need to go AFK. So we got five burritos and it's $500. Okay, so that makes a lot of sense. So if we get 100, then that's 10. No, if we get 100, that's. So if we get 10, that's 1,000. If we get 100, that's 100,000? I think so. Alright, so we're at 7 burritos. So we're gonna go ahead and get to 10. Yeah, so they've already asked for. Yeah, they've asked for everything. So guys, you gotta really like remember them. So like this one is white rice. That one is brown rice. This is black beans. Blah 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 blah. Yes, you gotta memorize every single one to actually like do it. Wait. And also, it's pretty easy to do it too. So if I'm at 30 burritos, I'll have 3,000. I'll get 3,000 from that. But like, are you picking it up with your hand? Because like the kobzu is a hand, so are you picking it up with your hand? Also, like, I love like the effect that they did here. Like, is how it's first person. It makes it feel like it's more challenging. It's more challenging this way. Like the first person, it feels like the mimic actually. It kind of, like this is exactly like the mimic camera. Like, do you also like move like the mimic? Like when you like go up, then does your like neck move up or something? So guys, my time is broken on my computer. I gotta fix that. I don't know why I'm not fixing that. Is there some way to like reset like your time settings to make it normal? I live in California. If anybody's wondering, I'm not telling you my city. Most of you live in my city. I don't know, probably not most of you, but all my friends, they live where I live. Like, they live in the same city as me. And also, everybody on this channel, if you've been watching my channel since, for 3 months or, a couple months, you'll know my actual name, I believe, because my friends say it in the comments all the time. Then I end up deleting them so nobody finds out my actual name. Because I don't want you guys to find out my actual name, because that would just be weird, you know? You know what I'm saying? It would just be weird. Ah. I'm very small, by the way. If someone was asking, I'm very small. I'm like the smallest of the smallest. So right now we're at 5,000. Maybe 6,000, so we're gonna need 4,000 more. I just wanna get this all done quickly. If I just keep doing it, I'm sure I can get I'm sure I can get on the leaderboard if I don't end it. Like, if I just, have, a lot of time. Like, a bunch of time. Like, if I have to do, barely anything today. And if I'm just free to play games all day. And if I just, never press the exit burrito builder. I mean, obviously I have to do it one time. But, if I didn't. Then I'd probably get a lot, and I'd probably get on the leaderboard. Like, if you get on the leaderboard, does it give you something, guys? I want to know, does it give you something? You guys can let me know in the comments, because I bet none of you are watching this at the time that this is being up right now, because it's so late right now. It's 8. Most of you, I don't know, but a lot of people sleep before 10. So I'm guessing a lot of people sleep in my neighborhood, but I'm not gonna dig into my neighborhood or anything. I'm just gonna focus on the game. Focus on the game. If it's anything else, you gotta focus on the game. Focus. Hocus pocus. Hocus pocus focus. So if you hocus pocus focus, then you can mocus docus locus. That's what everybody tells me, because they told me to hocus pocus gocus, but I never hocus docus mocus. Did that make sense to you guys? Hocus pocus pocus, but I say gocus mocus docus. And I'm going crazy. So don't ask why. Okay, wait. I'm going to exit the burrito builder. Wait. Okay, so guys, we're back. Good work, thank you. So we got 6K, almost 7K. So guys, tomorrow, on our next stream, we're gonna go ahead and get to 10K and do this delivery game and get all the prizes. All right, so that's what it's gonna be named. Getting all Chipotle badges. I mean, getting all Chipotle prizes. Now. Actually, what did I name my last Grammy? Like, I did a Grammy Award thing. Let me find that. Okay, so I did getting all badges. So I'm gonna do getting all badges, Chipotle burrito event. Chipotle burrito building. Yep. Yeah, so guys, that's it. I'll see you in the next one.